This past Saturday night at the Cosmopolitan in Las Vegas, Oscar Valdez took on short notice opponent Adam Lopez. Valdez went down in round number two, came back, and then stopped Lopez in round number seven. Post fight, WBC World Super Featherweight Champion, 28-year-old Miguel El Alacrán Berced, entered the ring, got a photo op with Oscar Valdez. Top Rank has now started the wheels turning for a Miguel Berced versus Oscar Valdez showdown. Former featherweight champion, 28-year-old Oscar Valdez, made his super featherweight debut this past Saturday night. It started out very rough for him. He was dropped in the second round by Adam Lopez and had a little bit of trouble with him in rounds number 3 and 4, but ended up dropping him in the 7th and then stopping him a few moments later. Top Rank is setting up Oscar Valdez versus Miguel Berced next. Fans in Mexico for a very long time have been clamoring for this fight to happen, and it looks like it will happen in 2020. It's going to be a very dangerous fight, in my opinion, for Oscar Valdez because he has been dropped before in lighter weights. He was dropped by Ruben Tamayo on June 27, 2015. Valdez was dropped again by light-punching Gervonta Cervania on September 22, 2017. And this past weekend at Super Featherweight by Adam Lopez. Miguel Berced does not have a perfect chin himself. He has one loss on his professional record, and it came via knockout round number one on March 15, 2014 against the unknown Luis Eduardo Flores. Berced has had wars in his career, most notably January 28, 2017 against Francisco Vargas at the Fantasy Springs Casino in Indio. That fight, believe it or not, took years off Berced's career and ruined Francisco Vargas, because he has not been quite the same since that bout. Berced versus Valdez, when it does happen, must be a main event, and I believe it must be held on one of the big two Mexican holiday weekends, whether it be Cinco de Mayo weekend or in September for Mexican Independence Day weekend. There are already odds out for this fight, and believe it or not, Miguel Berced is the odds-on favorite if this bout does happen.